Hello, it's Andy Jackson here for Wave 105. We're at the lovely Sandbanks Hotel.
Yes, beautiful.
Lisa's here with us, and 6 months ago we were here to meet you when you were going to sponsor some puppies for Woofability, weren't we?
Yeah, absolutely. Already the whole staff are behind this. It was a very, you know, important charity that we were going for. We were able to raise £8,000 for them, and which meant we get to sponsor four of the puppies, which is fantastic.
Because there's no point in us being here without actually having a look at the puppies, which are behind closed doors at the moment. So let's, because they're very young at the moment, aren't they? So
absolutely.
Let's go in and meet the puppies.
Yeah, the names have been quite important because it represents FJB Hotels. So the names, we have Arnie, which is from Arnwood Estates. We also have Banksy for Sandbanks. We've got the Haven Hotel, and we have some beautiful spas, so we had to name one of the puppies Spa.
Let's have a little chat with Andy from Woofability, who actually trains these dogs, don't you? You've been doing this. We met these dogs when they were little puppies, and they were just literally just been born, really, weren't they?
That's right. Yes, I think they were about 3 weeks old when you first met them.
And now they're coming on. Look, I couldn't, you know, imagine they'd be this big in 6 months, but they've got huge, haven't they?
Yeah, they grow like Topsy, and they're going to be big golden retrievers when they're fully grown at about 18 months.
Just remind us about exactly the job that the assistance dogs do.
Well, they will end up doing one of two things. The first one is to help children and adults in wheelchairs, and the second one is children with autism and Down syndrome.
So does it take a lot of training to get them up to that kind of stage?
Yes, we train our dogs for 3 years, and at that point they will then go out and live with the family permanently.
Excellent stuff. I'm going to go and have a little chat with Sarah, who's looking like she's been trying to avoid me. But hello, Sarah.
I'm looking at puppies.
So you're looking at puppies. This is probably one of the best bits of your job, because you work for Sandbanks Hotel and you sort of chose the puppies, didn't you?
Yep. We chose them. We went to go and see them when they were really, really tiny, and we're allowed to pick four. So they're back now, and it's amazing to see how much they've grown.
It must be nice for you to see how they've come along in the last 6 months.
It's just lovely to see what the money everyone gives can do, really, you know, and the fact that we've been able to buy the puppies and they're going to do the job that they're going to do is fantastic. So
this is where your money goes if you're raising money for Wave 105's Cash for Kids onto projects just like this. And you can find out more if you go to our website at wave105.com/cashforkids.